Okay, now I put the ginger roots in the blender. And I'm just going to chop it up.
Yeah, that's chop it.
Okay. Okay, and now what I do is I don't want puree. I just like to extract it, you know, not really that, and then make sure this thing is on, and then I like to shake it up and see if it got any amount, you know, it might be some thick pieces in there and I want them cut off as well. I want that really to be cut up. Okay, we'll see how that go. Let's try this one more time. Okay, I'm gonna be right back because I gotta get the water in the pot to show the rest. Thank you.